already. We're here at Zone 4 clinic in Seshego to launch our catch-up campaign in terms of childhood immunization. You'll remember that during the month of November and December and also January, our clinics have been struggling in terms of availability of vaccines. So we have been able to procure, and vaccines have been delivered to all our clinics. So in order to remind all the mothers, those who have missed, so that our children do not miss immunization, we have decided to say, let's launch this catch-up immunization program. It is during due to this program that all the mothers will be able to bring their children. If your child has missed, for instance, 6 weeks, today will be able to cover. We look at exactly what type of the vaccine the child has missed and be able to cover that, so that our children are continuously protected. Remember, the reason why we've been able to eradicate most of the diseases in our communities, like polio, like measles, if you ask a medical student who is studying today, they'll tell you they don't even know how measles present. They don't even know how polio present, because those cases are already eradicated in our community. They were eradicated because of this immunization program. That's why it is very critical. And we also want to remind the nation to say, as much as we are fighting COVID-19, let's not forget that there are other diseases which can wipe out our children if not attended to. So that is the importance of immunization. So that is why you see us, that's why you find us agitated, you find us angry when we don't have vaccines for children in our clinics, because we know the implication will be dire. The implication will reverse all the gains that we've had. So you will see in all our clinics, we are going to make sure that all mothers, please, we're making a call, take your child to the clinic. If they tell you they don't have a vaccine, I will fight with them, because they're the ones who must tell me that they don't have vaccines, so that vaccines must be delivered. So I'm sure that from today onwards, the whole province will be very busy in terms of the catch-up of immunization of our children.
Is it going to be for the entire month, or...?
It is going to run throughout the whole month until we know we are satisfied that all our children have been vaccinated. But it won't only be for the month. Remember, there are those who in March, they must still come and be vaccinated. So basically, we are simply saying, we're just reminding, this is just a reminder that every child must be immunized. Every child must have access to immunization. So this might look like today's program, but it must be a day-to-day. In our clinics, we must be able to vaccinate every day.